bitch. But bitch. The bitch. Thank you. sorry, ladies. My apologies. Thank you. bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hunky-dunky and says back to be. Just a base to let the Alpine pass. Late in the day and I ain't been on the court yet. Hustle to the mall to get me a short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair. Reminisce about the first going up in the first Pacific Crest. Miss Dancing. Behind movie scenes, behind the movie scenes. Forty-five. Forty-five. 45. All right, fella. Yeah. Isn't it sweet? I don't know where to begin. Living in sin, how can you talk? Look where you've been. I've counted the nights. Living in sin, how can you talk? Look where you've been. Hello, little man. Yeah.
That's a girl.
Hey?
That's a little girl.
Oh, hello, little lady. I was just riding from Foxton to Cambridge.
Oh, really?
And I just turned in, because I'm from Letchworth. Wanted to get some exercise, bloody blah, ride along the river, blah, blah, blah. And I just saw the sign for the Meadows things.
Yeah, yeah.
So I came here and just discovered this place.
Beautiful. It's beautiful.
Way from the hurly burly.
Yeah.
I mean, we're only 10 minutes from the busy road over there.
Yeah.
You're being sniffed at. That's the daughter. That's mother and that's daughter.
So where have you ridden from?
I live in Letchworth.
Christ, that's quite a lot. That's quite a lot.
I got a train to Foxton.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, it's not as impressive as it sounds.
No, it's not, no.
You didn't have to so readily agree, fella. No, I get off at Foxton and ride in,
yeah.
And then I'll go and ride along the river. But I thought I'd take a little detour.
Yeah.
And here I am.
You bet you're glad you did.
Yeah, talking to strangers and little dogs.
Yeah, there you go. That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
In the countryside.
But it's lovely.
Yeah.
And it's 10 minutes off that big old road.
Yeah.
If that.
Yeah.
I've got no idea where I am, but yeah. I don't mind. I've got the day off.
Oh, there
so I'm
you go.
Free to explore.
Oh, there you go. Well done.
Yeah. Have a good rest of your day. See you later, little dogs.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you. No, thanks, chaps. Sorry guys, getting in your way.
No worries.
You're fine.
Thank you.
What about you, mate? new life. Thank you, ladies.
Yeah, go on then.
Thank you.
You're
thanks, little dogs and big dogs. I wanna know, I gotta book me holiday. I'm far too busy listening to the radio. Oh, sorry.
No, you're all right.
I'm such a slow walker.
Yeah, you're
fine. I've got little legs, I can't help it.
Oh, you're all right.
Just go at your
pace,
love. Just enjoy your day.
Thank you. Screw! Screw! Sorry, my love. Oh, I'm so sorry, fella. old bugger. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Tour de France, Tour de France. Just hanging out, I just thought I'd come for a day out.
Yeah, brilliant.
What about you? Same thing?
Yeah, exactly the same thing.
All right.
Seen your sister lately, word of
mouth? No, not seen her in ages, no.
And feel nothing?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying to find the other day her parents' house, but I just couldn't find it.
All right, yeah.
No, Phil's parents.
Yeah.
Beautiful, isn't it, here?
Gorgeous. Can't believe it.
What's that?
It's just so lovely round here.
Yeah, I actually love Cambridge.
Yeah. I've just ridden from Foxton.
Are you joking?
No. Oh, it's lovely. Yeah, it's lovely. of the galaxy. You got out there, you're getting in there, and you haven't fallen in.
Not yet, no.
If you do, we'll put it on that clip show and go halves.
Yeah.
What a nice day to go along the river.
Yeah, thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you. Hang on.
Sorry. I'm in there, I'm head up.
No, don't worry. Yeah. That's cool.
What's that like?
That's Hogwarts. It's Hogwarts. And Harry got expelled for smoking weed.
Just one cornetto, give it to me. Delicious ice cream, four in a box in Iceland for 99p. Sorry, dude. Sorry.
Oh, for fuck's sake! And have fun. I want to go up the tower. Do they take cards?
Yeah, they do. If you go and see my colleague on the desk, she'll do the ticket for you.
Can I have a wander around the church?
Yes, of course you can. Yeah, you
it is a church, isn't it?
Yeah, it is a church, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, but I appreciate it. Nice looking. Anyway, okay. I'm babbling now.
All right, lovely.
Hello, I want to go up the tower.
Up the tower, absolutely. That's £6 then, please.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm living the dream.
Something like that, yes.
No, you don't want to know, God. Right, here we go.
All right, that should be ready for you any second then. Did you want a receipt for it?
Oh, no, no.
Okay. All right, you're going up the staircase just there. There are 123 stairs. They do have numbers on them so you can see how you're progressing as you climb. While you're on the stairs, we ask you to put the camera away, please.
Oh, yeah, no worries.
No photos while you're on the stairs. When you get to the top, of course, take as much as you want to.
Yeah.
But please also listen out for announcements. We may ask you to wait at the top if other people are coming up the stairs.
Okay.
So that you're not trying to squeeze past.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's a bit too narrow for that. All right, do take a white leaflet. That shows you what you can see from the top. English is at the far end. If you would like it,
God, I'm fucked. Oh, God. I live here now. I'm not going back down. I'm staying here. I need to drop some weight.
know that we do have more people waiting to climb the tower. If you would like to come down now, you're welcome to do so. Otherwise, there'll be a wait of about 6 to 8 minutes. Group up the stairs, and we'll let you know when the stairs are clearing. Please now stop and wait. Thank you.